What is good, guys? Welcome back to some more Benton Ultimate Alien Cosmic Destruction. This is the last episode. We're pushing through heavily. Heavily. Benton. They should, maybe I might play that other Benton game. I just didn't really like it. What the what? Oh. No. I don't know who made that decision. Was it me? It doesn't feel like a decision I would make. Benjamin, I'd make a smarter decision than that.
You have caused me far more trouble than you.
Hey, who are you, bro? Okay, that don't look good. Oh, okay, that's not good. Okay. Wait, I didn't even. You got in a spaceship?
From you and deliver them to my master.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
I gotta fight. Okay. Can you not right now? Can you not do that right now, please? Why? Why did it do that?
I am here to take the pieces of the POTUS Altium. Fire!
I don't really get the skulls, but... I guess it doesn't really matter. Oh, stop where you can go, okay. Awesome. That was fairly easy.
Silly boy. You truly have no idea what or whom you're dealing with.
I think I do. Hold up. Can you please stop that, please? Alright, stop jumping. If you don't stop helping him. I'm about to die at this rate. Move! Dang! Gotta finish him in this next one. Please. Really? Please no. Jesus. He was literally not a hard boss fight, just his minions was saving him.
Coming for a long, long time, Siphon.
Oh, this is the final boss fight? Why does he sound like that? I'm not too worried. Can I get to turn into Waybig? Oh, nope, that's not the final fight? Okay. Okay, just let me turn into Waybig. Don't do that. Please don't make me that, like, do all this extra stuff to turn into Waybig.
Even longer flight from Italy to Japan. Let's get moving.
Did you get it?
I'm ready to take on that evil Waybig now. Or die trying.
Dude, maybe if Mage and Galvin were just messing with you, that's exactly what's gonna happen.
You don't have all the pieces of the Potus Altiari. You can't power enhance the Ultimatrix.
That evil Waybig is totally gonna stomp you.
Not if I stomp him first.
Yeah.
Are you with me?
Till the end of the world.
Which could be any minute now.
It's hero time!
Not if I stomp him first, though. Hey, look at my Waybig. Well, I guess water hazards recommended, huh? So you can't even say no to it.
Blocking your path. It looks like it's connected to this winch. see if you can figure out how to activate it.
Did you just say Daskite? Oh, we're in Japan. Okay. I'm gonna say, why did the languages change? I was so confused. All right, bro, wait, relax. She ran through fire. I was wondering, bro. I swear to you, you should have seen the face I made. I was like, Daskite? Can you please not do that right now? Really? It's fire, huh? Okay, I didn't mean to step on that obviously, so there's no need to just keep doing that, bro. Hmm. get it. Guess I'll just start off by getting over there, maybe, and then... I love that animation. It's so realistic. Better than Star Wars. Upgraded. Hold up, let me... Somehow Echo Echo is too big for that, okay. How do you know my name? How do you know my name? Oh, come on. Wow. I don't get it. No. Nope, still not really. Spider-Man cannot get over this? Is that what it's trying to tell me? He can't. Okay. An easy jump like that for a monkey. That's crazy. I'm gonna start talking to them. Wait, why is it on fire? I had to figure out what to do, guys. Okay.
The door just opened, Ben.
I know, Gwen. So I can jump over it. Okay, never mind. See, like, look how tiny he was. How is I not fitting through that last time? They jumped him. My God, they jumped him. Did y'all see them? Did y'all see them lay the hands on that boy? Like, he literally was just getting wailed on. they have just done that from the song? Come on. They really know how to stall this one, or make something that should have been over a second ago longer. Now, like, this game's already over. I can sense it. It's just prolonging it for whatever reason. Look, they gave me 3 save spots for what reason? I want to see what's behind that.
Heck was that? Sorry, I heard some in my room.
Can I confirm? I am beyond disappointed. I am beyond disappointed. You don't think humans are going to do anything here? Just turned away big, bro. Wow.
Ultimatrix must complete POTUS Altiari.
How did I wake up, though? Wait, what? Wait, so now I can use Waybig? Come on, that didn't even make sense right there. No, I'm trying to fight, bro. Can you stop, please? Oh, my bad. Look, I'm distracted, but I found out what it made that dang noise. I'm trying to kill it. Stop spamming, bro. Get on him. Get on him, me. Stop that famous stuff, bro. I'm hitting him with it, and it's okay. You gonna spam that? Yep. To the moon.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Hang on to this thing. This is gonna make my job so much easier. I wonder how much power it has. I bet it lasts forever. Or slightly less. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Not again.
Somebody get that kid another hobby, stat.
Sheesh. Hey, Jimmy, what's up now?
The trailer for the new Sumo Slammers movie? Sumo Slammers 2, Electric Slammeroo.
Couldn't kill a bug.
I'll send you a link.
Gotta
Sweet.
Find
Thanks, man. You're
it
the
was
best.
Fast. I didn't expect that.
Sorry, I suspected you of, you know, spying
Something
on my everything.
Smaller to smash it with.
Everything.
Well,
yeah.
I am kind of right now, totally monitoring that evil waybig you just threw into space. That was so tremendously cool, by the way. Looks like he landed on the moon and then just disappeared.
Impossible.
You must have just lost track of him when he arched behind it.
I know what I saw.
You're seeing things, kid.
Speaking of seeing things, send me that link. I can't wait to see it. Sumo Slammers 2, Electric Slammeroo.
Whoa. Whoa. That was him the whole time?
Curse you, Ben Tennyson!
I spent a year and a day alone in that cosmic storm, incubating the one single molecule of Tokustar DNA I managed to salvage back when you blew up the Omnitrix and left me for dead! Now I'm stuck on this dusty rock in this disgusting form again. And there are no chili fries! Would not get any worse.
Okay. whooping you, boy. That wouldn't have got whooped like that in 4K. That's all I'm saying. Alright, guys. That is it. We just beat Ben 10, Ultimate Alien, Cosmic Destruction. I hope you guys enjoyed that playthrough, and I hope to see you in my next one.